Ah, Granville boys, a school filled with safe, respectful learners. Some we strive to achieve their utmost potential. It's been a hectic 6 years for the Year 12 graduates of 2009, so come along as we overlook past memories that have been gained, lost, and somewhat misplaced. In the past years, we've been granted great knowledge from great teachers who are loving, caring, and loving. And so I thought to myself, why not ask the boys about their thoughts on this?
Yo, what?
Where's it?
Good.
Hey.
So, Khalil,
what do you want?
What do you see yourself in 5 years?
Project management and uni.
My dream is very simple. I want to earn more money. But I'm not very lazy.
Communication field, such as journalism or graphic designing.
In several years' time, I hope to find myself in a successful job that I enjoy and earning an adequate amount of money.
I think everyone see the film like a Titanic, you know, the Jack Dawson.
It's been a successful year, very successful year. We had many sporting achievements. We had the rugby league comp. It didn't go too well though. Yeah, it didn't go too well. We lost a few bad performances from the boys. Didn't pull through, didn't get the win.
And I want to become the people like Jack Dawson. But I'm not Jack Dawson.
Academic-wise, we've been all right. We've worked hard. We've got the marks we needed. Some boys are a bit disappointed. They better come through hard in the HSC.
I want to become a banker or the financial broker. And then I become the CEO. This is my dream.
What will you miss most about Granville boys? Hey Sam!
Hey Sam!
Hey Sam!
What? Sam!
What?
Sam!
Is it working?
Wait. Yeah, it's yeah.
Alright, go.
Alright, go.
You're a classic. So what will you miss most about Year 12, sir?
Pretty much, you know, giving you advice and, you know, the boys that take advice on.
From my point of view, I think that I've tried to help them develop into good all-round citizens and responsible young adults.
Mr.
What happened?
Missed the interaction I have heard. People, particularly, I've been seeing most of you from E8, 708, and exactly missing the interactions.
Yeah, I think that it helped very good, boy. Really? And when they finish school, go only.
I think I've never been more impressed with a bunch of kids.
Okay, we're here with Year 12. Your advisor?
Yes.
Miss Libby?
Miss Libby. And Mr. Newman, who's the IT, ICT coordinator.
I don't do anything, I just entertain. That's my role.
And the teacher thinks he's a teacher, but anyway, that's another story.
What's one word that would sum up Year 12 boys?
Interesting.
They're just a bunch of scallywags.
Close enough.
Thank you.
All the boys for the memories of the past 6 years.
I thank the teachers for all their efforts, providing us with the knowledge to for the success of the HSC.
I'd like to thank the parents and the wider community for making this memorable 6 years for Granville Boys.
All in all, it's been a successful 6 years for the Year 12 graduates. And for the Year 12 boys, I hope you guys have a great and fun experience in the real world.